Welcome ulit mga tol, kung kayo nasa Facebook, welcome sa aking Facebook page. At kung kayo naman ay nasa YouTube, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. At syempre, don't forget to like, comment, and share yung mga video ko dito sa Facebook para marami pa tayong maabot ng mga beginner. At kung ikaw naman ay nasa YouTube, hit mo lang ang subscribe button at pati ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga video tutorial. Okay, bago tayo magsimula, naka-standard tuning ulit itong gitara. At ang chords ng intro, madali lang. C, E minor, F, kung hindi marunong mag-bar, baba mo lang itong index finger sa first fret, second string. Then, strumming mo lang ay 5, 4, 3, 2, sama mo yung 1. Then, G. Then, A minor, G, F, or ganitong F, then G ulit. Then ang plano ng strumming pattern, down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, up, down, up. Yung last na key of G ng intro, pwede rin ganito yung flow ng strumming pattern. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. Bago papasok sa verse. So ayun, ganun lang kasimple at kadali ang intro. Punta naman tayo sa verse. Ang chords ng verse, C, E minor, F, G, 2 times. And then, F, G, C, then C over B, madali lang to. Itong middle finger, ilalagay mo lang dito sa 2nd fret, panglimang string. Yan, C over B, then A minor, then B minor, and G. Then ang flow na strumming pattern ng dalawang ulit na C, E minor, F, tsaka G, ganito. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up. So ganun yung flow na strumming pattern niya. So, isang ulit pa ulit yun. Ganun ulit. C, E minor, F, G. Same flow na strumming pattern. And then, pagdating mo sa F, G, C, C over B, A minor, B minor, G. Yung flow na strumming pattern pagdating dyan ay ganito. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Then, instrumental na yun. C, E minor, F, tsaka G ulit. Isang beses lang. So ayun ang verse 1. After ng verse 1, sinabi ko kanina na instrumental, isang beses na C, E minor, F, tsaka G. Then, verse 2 na. Pasok na sa verse 2. Same chords pa din yon, same flow na strumming pattern na C, E minor, F, G, 2 times. Then, F, G, C, C over B, A minor, D minor, G. And then, isang instrumental ulit. Ganun pa rin ang chords. C, E minor, F, G, G. And then, pasok sa verse 3. Same chords pa rin yun. C, E minor, F, G, 2 times ulit. Then, F, G, C, C over B, A minor, D minor, G. Ang chords ng chorus 1, same lang sila ng verse. C, E minor, F, G, 2 times. Then, F, G, C, C over B, A minor, D minor, G. And then, same flow lang din ang strumming pattern. So yun ang chorus 1 natin, ganun lang siya kasimple at kadali. After nito, instrumental ulit. C, E minor, F, G, eto 3 times na to, instrumental. And then, papasok na siya sa chorus pero doon ka na agad sa F, G, C, C over B, A minor, D minor, G. Kasi ito na yung ano yun. C, may nanghangin na dumadampi sa tapos D minor G. And then final chorus na. Same chords pa rin yun, same strumming pattern. C, E minor, F, G, 2 times. Then F, G, C, C over B ulit. Then A minor, D minor, G. And then yung outro niya hanggang sa mag-fade na yung kanta. Ganun pa rin, C, E minor, F, G. Ulit-ulit na lang yun na C, E minor, F, G. And that is our lesson for today. See you ulit sa aking next video tutorial. This is Essie again, signing out. May bago tayo magtapos, shoutout muna tayo kay Prince Alan Jacinto, Bernadine Ordonez, Leclec, Jumuel Escabeza, Ryan Moya Rosario, John Hilario, Nestor Torno, Senorito, Lael De La Cruz and sa De La Cruz family, Noel Ricasio. Shoutout din daw kay Cincha Marave Ricasio. Shoutout din kay Michael Leong Brioso, Michael Bangod and Bangod family from Zamboanga City, and Lehi Owa.